But what I do typically on a Sunday to get ready for the week is that I take cucumbers, I take carrots, I take red onion because that's something I like. I take celery and typically red cabbage or radicchio, and I cut them all up and I put them in a good size Tupperware container with some sense of how much I need during the week. And I call those my salad accessories. So when I'm making this salad lunch or dinner salad, is all I'm doing is, taking those pre-washed greens out and taking out my salad accessories, and voila, I've got, the makings of pretty much of a salad. And then, I can throw some other things on there to sort of give me a little bit of protein or, some other elements of it. Non-starchy vegetables are a great way to just fill up your plate, give yourself volume, give yourself lots of chews for very few calories.